Here's Lee Wynn, almost halfway through the 3 minutes. Two men in the box. Lee Wynn. Diego for a second, blocked off the line. Now Diego again, touches it home. It's two for the Reds, two for Diego. Put the points in the bank. The Reds will get their 12th home victory of the season.
Game over. There's a ball over the top. Into Diego, nice little layoff header there to Lee Wynn. Lee gets his head up, drives into the box. He plays it inside to Diego. Diego with the initial strike, which was saved by Callens, and then he just tapped it into somewhat of an empty net. Game over. NYCFC have given their all tonight.